Let's learn Punjabi writing. Hello, my dear friends. Welcome to my channel. Hope you are enjoying learning Punjabi alphabets. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for the notifications. We have learned Ooda, Eda, Eedi, Sassa, Haha, Kakka, Khakka, Gagga, Kagga, Nganga. And today we will learn Chacha, Chacha, Jajja, Chajja, Nyanya. Okay, let's start. The next letter we will write Chacha. We repeat Cha twice, Chacha, but it sounds Cha is phonic in English is Cha, and we write in Hindi also is Cha. It sounds Cha. And the next one is Chacha. Chacha. We again repeat the same letter, Chacha. Phonic in English is Ch, and we write in Hindi Ch like this. Jajja. Its phonic in English is J, and we write in Hindi like this is J. We pronounce in Hindi the same J. The next one is Chajja, Jha, Chajja. And its phonic in English is Jha, and we write in Hindi Jha. We pronounce Jha in Hindi and write like this. And the next one is Nyanya. And there's no phonic in English for Nyanya, I think. And we write like this in Hindi also, Nya. Let's revise. Chacha, Chacha, Jajja, Chajja, Nyanya. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for the notifications. Thank you so much.